To hear it.
I mean, what better night to start over than New Year's Eve, right? That is, unless you're right and nobody shows up.
Well, if they do, you have my word. Any interesting guy walks through that door, he's yours.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You have first pick. I'll usher them right over to you.
Okay, but not in an obvious way. I don't want to look desperate.
Desperate? You could stand there naked with a mattress strapped to your back and still look like a Vestal Virgin.
Do you think that would work?
Where do they get these people?
You know.
Hey, Luce.
I can't believe how drunk I am.
You're hiding it well.
You're right about New Year's Eve. It sucks. That bartender doesn't even know I'm alive. He has ceased refilling the peanut bowl. Hey! Can I get some peanuts over here?
What were you two doing back there?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Do you have a light?
You were gone almost 20 minutes.
No, I mean a match. Eric, will you relax?
Look, I've been sitting here waiting all this time. I deserve an explanation.
Thank you.
Will you get a grip?
Look, Frank, I got a grip. Could I have an explanation?
I'm really bad at this.
Really? I had you figured for a hardened professional. you want a break? Look, it's just a game. It's no big deal. Relax.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
All right, here you go. Your drink!
What? Oh my God! Oh God! Excuse me. No, sorry.
I got your drink.